Hello. If you are going on a trip to New Zealand, you should not forget to include Milford Sound in your plans. If you are starting from Queenstown, Te Anau is the first stop on the road trip to Milford Sound. This charming lakeside town is popular with visitors planning to explore Fiordland National Park. State Highway 94, also called Milford Road, is the way to get to Milford Sound. During your trip to Milford Sound, you will cross through the section of the Southern Alps and pass through valleys, alongside pristine lakes and rivers, and thick native bush. At its highest point, the Milford Road is more than 3,000 feet above sea level. On the way, you will also pass through the 1.2 kilometers long Homer Tunnel that runs under the mountains and was carved out by hand. A non-stop direct drive from Te Anau to Milford Sound will take at least 2 hours. Once you have arrived at Milford Sound, the best way to see the beauty of Fjord in all its glory is taking a cruise from the boat ramp and getting out on the water.